This is my review of Return of the Living Dead, Rave to the Grave. In this movie, some teenagers find some canisters of the zombie-creating chemical, and mistaking it for drugs, they sell it to their classmates and accidentally start the zombie apocalypse around Halloween. I give it a 7 out of 10. That's it. This is John DeHyena, agent of social media chaos, signing off. Hee ha 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 ha!